Yo, what's up with y'all today, man? I just want to bring y'all a quick message. Haven't done this in a quick minute, and I know this is quite the unusual route to hop on, hop on my channel like this. But I appreciate y'all for tuning in. I just want to bring y'all a quick message today. Let your dreams exceed anything that you face in your life. Let your dreams be bigger than anything that you go through. No matter if you lack finances, if you're not where you want to be in life. If things seem not to be working out for you, your mental health is not good, your health is your physical health is not good. Like, let your dreams and your visions and the place that you see for your life, let it exceed far greater than anything that you face in your life. Don't let nothing be stronger than your dreams. Like, have it inside of your heart that you will get through whatever it is that you're facing in your life. You will get to your destination. God is the man responsible for closing and opening doors. Man can't do that to you. No human being can close and open doors for you. Your opportunities and your blessings are coming to you. Just stay the course and stay patient and continue to keep putting the work in and continue to just stay patient and keep grinding and sowing good seeds each and every day. And everything that you are after is going to come to you. I love y'all. Peace.